evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd just like to let you know that the band tonight are from Poland, and I met them for the last couple of years over there, and they came over on Tuesday, and we went down to the Waterford area and the long trip back and everything. But apart from getting them over here because of the love of their music and their treatment of me when I was over there, I thought it would be nice to bring them to Ireland. So first of all, you put your hands together for Smushak Shul Ars on the good, oh sorry, Smushak. And this is Tomáš Grabovi. And Christopher Sawatsky on the drums. I'd like to start off with a song that I wrote, I think about 10 years ago, and today it sort of still seems to stand up. The story behind it all, it's about some of us that live in Northern Ireland and feeling that we are locked in and can't get out, but that's the name of the song.
Yeah.
divine time. Looking a bit louder or something, but was it? Well, listen, I'll keep that one for the rain. Play a little piece that leads into a traditional song, and the piece that I'm going to play for you is called the Triangle Jig. And like I say, followed by a little traditional song that you probably all know. The arrangement would be slightly different than what you might remember it, but here's the Triangle Jig to get it going.
Thank you.
Here's one, he's long old, young and old.
Thank you. been without that guitar?
Well, not since I got it given to me. I lost my red, 335, you know, between Warsaw and Belfast. And people kept giving me guitars, and I got this given to me, this good friend of mine here, Sticky. Another lad who had passed away, he left his SG standard for me to play, but this is what I've been using since the loss of me, beloved 335, you know. But anyway, this is a song about kids down around the amusements, like in Bumcrana or in Bundoran. In my case, it was Port Stewart, and we grew up around the amusements, and we used to wait on the fortnightly bus coming in from Belfast that brought mothers, fathers and children. The children, well, they were like 14, 15, you know, and they were great inspiration to all around Port Stewart at that particular time. So I wrote a song about it. It's called Down in the Amusements. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Anyway, we'll take a short break and we'll be right back with the 45 minutes.